wonderful day, my child. And how fares my young runaway niece?
Well enough.
It's been 5 years, Emmeline.
Has it? It could be time. I shall say the same thing as I said to you then. The way you have treated the people, King Cadwallon, I am surprised you are still among them.
That is enough. People have hanged for less.
Indeed they have, but not you, Emmeline. Thou hast become a very beautiful young woman. And your elder cousin Veldemir seems to have become rather fond of thee.
There is no chance. If you think...
I don't think you have a choice, my child.
Oh, there are nothing but a blackened whore! Father, come on!
Perhaps fond is too strong a word.
Ah. Elder, stay there. Stay. Stay there.
Exercise your carnal lusts. Take her home.
My affairs are of no consequence to you.
Help me! Please!
Silence, woman!
Think? Far too pretty for a filthy scum like you. How much is she worth to you?
Leave her be!
This much, perhaps?
Thank you.
There you are! Come here, you little beast! Got to you, little thief! Troublesome boy. I can see I'm going to have to deal with you myself.
Father! Finish him!